Bring it home.
Into turn three for the final time. Driving for his boyhood idol, Tony Stewart, Chase Briscoe becomes the 200th winner in the history of the NASCAR Cup Series.